Hi everyone, welcome to activity time. I hope you are well. Today I am going to explain you how to set BIOS password. I am turning on my laptop. Immediately press F12. Immediately
you can see laptop bottom screen F12. BIOS wizard is open. Go for enter setup, use arrow key, enter. Main BIOS wizard is open. Go to security option, use arrow key, go down, enter system password, enter your new password, I am going to enter my password, activity, enter your confirm password. Enter F10 for restart my computer. Wait for process. You can see the screen. My system required a password, so let's fill as per create password. Enter. My system will be started successfully. Thanks for watching.